nevertheless, Trump was the winner. Basically, the pundits were writing him off. Let's face it, a guy does something 11 years ago.